Did you know that Kylian Mbappe in 2022 believed that South American football are not as good as Europe? Here's what he said. In South America, football is not as advanced as in Europe. That's why when you look at the last World Cups, it's always Europeans who win. But South American teams, ever since his comments, have been dominating football. Argentina became World Cup champions as they beat France's Mbappe. Uruguay, under 20 World Cup champions. Brazil just won the under 17 World Cup champions.